Hello and welcome to the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel, bringing you some of the biggest and best variety and definitely the most versatile farming content on social media today. You can find me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook at Farmhand Mike.
Hey everyone, welcome back for another video. Today I am out at Congress Lake Farms up in Northeast Ohio as they are harvesting their last field of corn for the 2023 season. Check this out.
Corn harvest ran a little late this year in this part of Ohio just due to crops not drying down as fast as other years. But the equipment they're using in this video, first up they're running their John Deere S780 combine with a 12-row folding John Deere corn head. And then running beside the combine, they are running their Case International 470 quad track tractor pulling a Brent Avalanche model 1396 grain cart. The farm just got this grain cart this year, and I am told it's not this grain cart's first time here on YouTube. Last season, this is the grain cart that Cole the Corn Star ran out in Iowa. It now has a new home here in Ohio. I have done a couple corn silage videos out here at Congress Lake Farms. If you have not seen those videos, I will put the link to them at the end of this one. So it's good to be back out here doing something a little different. And the timing worked out perfect. I just happened to be in the area. It's their last field of corn. We got a nice mid-December day here, so enjoy. That's going to do it for this video. Feel free to go down there and hit that like button. Leave a comment. If you're new to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you go down there and hit that subscribe button. Also, check back often. There's always lots of new videos coming to my YouTube channel. And if you want to see more of what I'm doing, you can follow me along on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at FarmhandMike. As always, thank you for watching and supporting my social media, and we will see you on the next video.